Okay, in this question, we're looking at finding an angle, finding angle A. This has been brought up a couple of times with some of my students, so I thought I would put it out there. Okay, to find A, we look at B. We know that B is equal to 180 degrees minus 138 degrees. So that means B is equal to 42 degrees. Now, B is corresponding with A. So that means angle B is equal to angle A. Therefore, angle A is equal to 42 degrees, because angle B and angle A are corresponding angles. So I know that if I find out what B is, it will be the same for A. Thank you.